Okay, I just got done making the skeleton for the hood. Can't really see it. And I put the lights in there. And I'm gonna come back, make sure everything's working right. Then I'm gonna come back and put the lid on. I left some room here so I can put some hinges up here, and then have a cover that lifts up. And this is the first time I've had two lights in there. I've always just had one. I have a feeling it'll be pretty bright. It's two 400-watt metal.